incident?
Morozov. Most of these guys have names from hockey.
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The cockpit feels
weak! Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Fire! Team 3, report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the President! Code Red, repeat!
Wow.
The team's command point is down and under funding.
Agent Kharkov! We have to find the president!
How's that? course.
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Back on the grid.
Vehicles approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend the other one there.
Hyena, what the heck?
They're gonna torch the poor bastard. Let's light them up before they light him up.
Easy.
All clear. Hold up.
Oh, I really want to take him out right now.
Clear.
So tempting not to.
Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take him down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
Right through the neck.
See the factory, just up the road.
Right, Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Ouch.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick.
Where are they? Here they are.
Moving. Moving. Breaching now. Is a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised.
Oh shit. How do I get out? Here? Really? How do I get out from here? Oh, I had to jump down from there? Ouch. I can't see. Whoa. What's this? I don't need it.